Biggest scam in history of all time. It's keeping up with the Joneses.